evening. Yeah. Thanks for coming to the last Concert in the Park series via I Falls Nice.
Thank you, I Falls Nice.
So we're getting a warm spell this weekend, so summer's not over yet.
No. We'll hang on to it. We'll hang on to it.
We are the Mother Pluckers.
Yeah. In case they didn't see the big sign. That's who we are. You'll have to let us know how the sound is for you guys. You can hear us okay. We'll give it a shot. We'll follow you. Coming off of the bass fishing tournament, right? Mm-hmm. That's the inspiration for this tournament.
A lot of people out there.
And I think we lost some family members too fishing tonight, right?
Yeah.
Yes, we did. So what a perfect song.
For that.
Perfect.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
You get a line, I get a pole, honey.
Old Lead Belly song here, right? Give them a little old Lead Belly. Yeah, a lot of people. Nirvana. That's the first time I heard this song. Nirvana. Nirvana covered it in Copeland for Bill Monroe too. No figure. Yeah. So, what do I play? I play a banjolele. We have to always read. We have so many notes on these papers to see what we're playing. And you'll see. Ukulele is a few different kinds, a baritone ukulele, guitars. This is a banjolele. It's part banjo and part ukulele. So.
In the past.
So this is a song called Maria by Blondie. It's like a song from the late 80s, early 90s.
She don't care, smooth as silk, cool as air. Ooh, it makes you wanna cry. She doesn't know your name, and your heart beats like a subway train. Ooh, it makes you wanna die. Don't you wanna take her? Wanna make her all your own. Maria, you gotta see her. Go insane and out of your mind. Latina, Ave Maria. A million and one can abide. I've seen this thing before in my best friend and the boy next door. Fool for love and for the fire. Won't come in from the rain. She's oceans running down the drain. Blue and ice and desire. Don't you want to make her? Don't you wanna take her home? Maria, you gotta see her. Go insane and out of your mind. Latina, Ave Maria. A million and one candlelight. She walks like she don't care, walking on imported air. Ooh, it makes you wanna die.
We don't get embarrassed.
If I could be there tonight, comforting you, this road I'm on is too far away, too far away. Bye.
Let's spice it up.
Let's spice it up.
You're gonna do shaking, Jenny?
Sure.
All right. We're following you, Ray.
Yes. Okay.
Take me down. and my bride's gonna come. Oh, 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 we gonna fly down in the easy chair. I don't care how many letters they send. Morning came and morning went. Pick up your money and pack up your chain. You ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day that my bride's gonna come. Oh, we gonna fly down in the easy chair.
Song called The Cuckoo. Yeah. What is that, like an old... bluegrass.
Old traditional.
Another old traditional song.
Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird. She wobbles as she flies. She never says cuckoo till the fourth day of July. Jack Diamond. Jack of Diamonds, oh, I know you of old. You rob my four pockets of my silver and my
darling,
be my baby now.
I want to own it.
get the D going.
Gloria, you're always on the run now, running after somebody. You gotta get to him somehow. I think you gotta slow down before you start to blow it. I think you're headed for a breakdown, so be careful not to show it. But you really don't remember. Was it something that he said? Are the voices in your head calling Gloria? Gloria, don't you think you're falling? If everybody wants you, why isn't anybody calling? You don't have to answer. Leave them hanging on the line. Oh, calling Gloria. Gloria. I think they got your number. I think they got the alias that you've been living under. But you really don't remember. Was it something that they said? Are the voices in your head calling Gloria? Gloria, how's it gonna go down? Will you meet him on the main line? Or will you catch him on the rebound? Will you marry for the money? Take a lover in the afternoon. Feel your innocence slipping away. Don't believe it's coming back soon. And you really don't remember. Was it something that he said? Are the voices in your head calling Gloria? Gloria, don't you think you're falling? If everybody wants you, why isn't anybody calling? You don't have to answer. Leave them hanging on the line. Oh, calling Gloria. Gloria. I think they got your number. I think they got the alias that you've been living under. But you really don't remember. Was it something that they said? Are the voices in your head calling Gloria?
That's how we end that one. Summer evening.
Summer
slow
evening.
The summer evening. This is a song. It's perfect summer evening. Well, who does this one? It says Brown right there.
Yes, Greg Brown.
Oh, look at that. Greg Our notes Brown. Were right. The capo three. Yeah, we're getting there eventually.
Say this tea's about over, and I guess that's true. The town used to have trade stores, now we got two. Big boys moving in, small farmers moving on. The way may be going, but the light ain't gone. On a summer evening, when the corn's head high, and there's more lightning bugs than the stars in the sky, are you getting the feeling things will be alright? On a summer
when there's more lightning bugs than the stars in the sky. All you get the feeling things will be alright. I am a summer evening before the dark of night. All you get the feeling things will be alright. On a summer for the dark of night.
Nice. All right.
Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away. contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oodle-lolly, golly, what a day.
Let's do it one more time. Come on, it's too fine. Everybody sing along.
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other had to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle lolly, golly, what a day. Never even thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was a-washing them gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escaping, finally making it. Oodle lolly, golly, what a day. Oodle lolly, oodle lolly, golly.
What a day. No capo? We do it without this time.
My lady son is sinking fast. My race is nearly run. My storm. Trials now are past, my triumph has begun. Oh, come, angel band, come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snow-white wings to my
feathers of 4 to 11 geese and a hobo that 12 for the tick. Did it
ballad, don't you? Listen, listen. Watch the fire till the cobwebs fill my head. Next thing I know, I wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. But it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a down chick. It was made from the feathers of four to 11 geese to go over the clock for the tick. It would hold eight kids for a round dog, and a piggy was stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my ma and I love my pa. I love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncles and I wrestled with my cousins and I even kissed Aunt Lou.
Bye.
If I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. Oh, I'd trade them all for the gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. Oh, I'd trade them all for the gal down the road.
We didn't say anything about the gal down the road.
Then what were we even talking about? That's not part of this song, even. Let's go back to the bed part. Ready?
Well, it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, and soft as a down the chip. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese that all bore the cloth for the tick. We would hold eight kids, four hound dogs, and a piggy was stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun.
A lot of fun.
On Grandma's feather bed.
You need to pull a bowl, and we're going to do a little sing-along. So yeah. We're going to do Drunken Sailor. So you can either choose to do the Way Hey or the Up She Rises, or you can do both. When we get to the part, you know, what do you do with Drunken Sailor? What do you do the early in the morning, then it's Way Hey and Up She Rises. What are you talking about?
Terry, you talk so fast, nobody
nobody can understand a word I'm saying, I bet. Just sing along.
I mean,
can I just say that? Just sing along.
What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Way, hey, get up, she rises. Way, hey, get up, she rises. Way, hey, get up, she rises early in the morning. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. Shave his belly with a rusty razor. In the barrel with the hose by bottom, stick them in a barrel with the hose by bottom, stick them in a barrel with the hose by bottom, early in the morning.
Way, hey,
and up she rises.
Way, hey,
and up she rises.
Way, hey,
and up she rises,
early in the morning.
Where did this song come from?
NPR. I heard it on NPR.
NPR. NPR. All right.
Okay. NPR. All
right.
Here's the second one. Yeah. Sure.
There's nothing in the world that I like better than making it less. Homegrown tomatoes up in the morning, out in the garden. You can pick you a ripe one. Don't get a hard one. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer, all winter without a culinary bummer. I forget about all the sweating and the digging. Every time I go out and pick me a big one. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would I be without homegrown tomatoes? It's only two things money can't buy. That's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Sure, but there's nothing a homegrown tomato won't cure. Put them in a salad, put them in a stew. You can make your own tomato juice. You can eat them with eggs, you can eat them with gravy, you can eat them with beans, pinto or navy. Put them on the side, put them in the middle. Homegrown tomatoes on a hot cake griddle. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would I be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things money can't buy, and that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. If I could change this life I lead, would you call me Johnny Tomato Seed? 'Cause I know what this country needs. Homegrown tomatoes in every yard you see. When I die, don't bury me in a box in a cold dark cemetery. Out in the garden be much better. I could be a bushing up homegrown tomatoes. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What would I be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things money can't buy. That's true love and homegrown tomatoes. It's only two things money can't buy, true love and homegrown tomatoes.
Good night, International Falls!
Hey! Good night, good night. Thank you all for coming
out.
Thank you,
everybody, for coming out this summer. Yeah.